With technology available today, it makes it easier to decrease costs, increase flexibility, and reach more people. We're headed to St. Clair on Michigan's East Coast, where the city created an online historic tour using permanent QR codes.
You are in St. Clair, Michigan. St. Clair happens to be the fifth English-speaking settlement in Michigan. In 2014, we'll be celebrating our 250th anniversary of the building of Fort St. Clair. So one of the things that we wanted to do, we wanted to do a streetscaping project, and we also wanted to come back and show a little of our history. When we looked at what other people have done, most people are familiar with historical markers. A lot of times you see the cast metal ones, and you have to get those from the State Historical Society, and they're about $2,500, $2,000 a piece. Doing 19 of those, we would put it this way, we wouldn't have done 19 of them. We wouldn't have done a project this way without the QR code. What this pedestal does right here is we have a mosaic that shows a boat called the Kalkaska, which was built in the 1880s. And then right below it is a QR code. And if you have an electronic device that reads QR codes, this will take you to a website that has a number of pictures of the Kalkaska. Plus, it tells you the history of the Kalkaska. And that's what really the website does for us, is one, we can always go back and correct it. Two, we can add information. And then three, you have the whole, all the tools that you have with a website. We can add video, whatever you want to add to the site. So now all of a sudden, you have an interactive tour of your site. It's really a fantastic opportunity. We really find it very interesting, is the response has been very interesting from the community, because a lot of people have said they've just never seen it done this way. We've created just a lot of interest in the history of St. Clair, as a matter of fact, plus the interest of Simon Langeau in his boat building period. But as more and more people see how a QR code can be used, such as this, I mean, from a downtown, you know, every downtown, every community has a story to tell. This is a very inexpensive, but yet it's very flexible, and it's a wonderful way to tell your community's story. And you think about that story, you think about all the things that are available. You know, it doesn't take a lot of equipment to do it. You need to register your website, you need to put a couple pages on there. And then you tell your story. And the nice thing about it is you can change it. And it doesn't cost a lot of money to make the changes. We started off having Coghlan Jewelers, our jeweler in town, to laser cut these on metal. And the problem you have with using metal is a lot of the metals tarnish. And you gotta realize that QR codes works on the difference between light and dark. So if you start getting some tarnishing, you lose that contrast between light and dark. We ended up using tiles and having the QR codes printed on the tiles. The tiles are going to last longer than the technology probably will. But I only found out about QR codes about 2 years ago. So it was just it was a wonderful opportunity to use new technology to tell an old story.